sick. How's your voice doing?
You know, I don't know.
Can't talk.
Tonight will be the first.
He's on voice rest right now.
He's on vocal rest.
Why would you ask him the question first? Oh my gosh. Jay and Gary are cousins from Columbus, Ohio. They moved to Nashville first. Jay was first in like 95, 96. Gary moved in 97. I moved in 98. I met them both through a mutual friend.
Thanks for moving that up. That makes me appreciate
that. I met them through a mutual friend, and they had a duo thing going on, and they immediately wanted to make it a trio thing, blessedly so. And 14 years later, here we are.
I think after I'm Moving On came out and it started to sell some records and we started to catch on and see people singing it back to us in concert, we'd had Praying for Daylight and Everyday Love out, and they were marginal hits, but once I'm Moving On came along, it started to really kick into a second gear, and at that point we were just thrilled because we thought, wow, we get to make a second record now, which is going to be really fun. So we started to feel a little momentum around that time.
Y'all are on tour right now with Gloriana and Sheryl Crow. What's it like for you?
Well, it's amazing. I mean, Sheryl is a legend, and she's still young, and she's still, you know, beautiful as ever. But to get to bring her out on stage and sing with her every night is just really fantastic. And having her on tour, and Gloriana is amazing. Their star just continues to rise every year, and we've had a blast. I think this is we've done a lot of tours. This is like our 8th headlining tour, I believe. But this might be the funnest one for what we're getting to do on stage every night of any of the tours we've done yet. Musically and production wise, it's just it's a blast.
We've got something this year that we've never ever done before in a live show, so I don't want to give it away. Well, I guess I can give it away now.
It's probably
on YouTube anyway. We do a couple a cappella numbers with our entire band out around microphones, which is really, really fun. So we're doing a lot of firsts this tour, which is made it a lot more fun for us to do this year.
So what else can fans expect from you guys in the future?
You know what, this Rewind album is out, it's doing great. We're on our second single now called Payback, and we're going to shoot a video for that. It's going to be a lot of fun, and I can't give that away either right now. It's going to be a big surprise. But just looking forward to the rest of the year, being on tour with Sheryl and Gloriana, and just being here in America where we are free and we are blessed.